people must have agreed with Ron Keel, because over 72,000 fans sat in the Texas sun for 11 hours. They were treated to high-powered sets by KEEL, Krokus, DIO, Loverboy, Van Halen, and Bachman Turner Overdrive, making their first tour in 7 years.
Our phone started ringing saying, ZZ Top's here.
Situation. I was there at Texas Jam number 9. I survived it, and I enjoyed it. It's a big party.